Hello everybody, it's Lucas Mackintosh here and I'm back with some more Goldeneye 007 for the Nintendo 64. We're attempting to do the game on Secret Agent mode. In the last video, I successfully managed to conquer the streets, which is very difficult because of the random enemy patterns. Sometimes they've got grenade launchers, sometimes they haven't. They seem to swap the enemy sort of patterns around, and it got quite difficult. But I was able to use a combination of the tank, and I think I drove mostly through the level. When I was about to die, I think they were about to kill me, I jumped off the tank and just ran to the end, and I was actually had a lot more energy to take out the enemies at the end and make it to the depot. So that's where we're going to go on this level. So here we are, guys, the depot on Secret Agent mode. Right, it says we need to destroy a computer network, obtain a safe key, recover helicopter blueprints, and locate Trevelyan's train. Background: the Annus operations base in St. Petersburg is located in a disused military rail depot. From here, the crime syndicate coordinates illegal arms deals, international terrorism and extortion. End briefing. Quite a nest of vipers, 007. Do your best to disrupt the Annus operations. We'd be particularly interested if you could retrieve their blueprints for a modified version of the stealth helicopter. It seems they may be thinking of going into production. We also believe that Umrov has taken Natalia to Trevelyan's converted missile train in the depot. You need to be on that train when it leaves. Key branch. They've got a pretty sophisticated computer network hidden away somewhere in that depot, 007. Be a good chap and shut it down for them. Oh, and don't forget to block the Yanis Arms cache. I'm just sorry I can't be there myself to enjoy the fireworks. Money Penny, don't miss your train, James. Alright. I'm getting better though. I'm actually getting closer to my objective. Alright. Okay, good. There we are. Right, we're just gonna go right through. Right down to the main place. What's good about this game is you can actually do that. I'm gonna wait here for a minute, guys. I've got all the enemies in the world waiting for me around the corner, so I might as well just... Shit. See if I can take him out here. This might work, actually. This might just work. Suddenly I've had a brainwave. Oh god. Shit. Right, there's the drone gun. And I got it. Now we'll get the safe key. And we'll destroy the computer hardware. Right, okay. Now I think there's going to be guards waiting for me when I come out here. Yes, there is. Right, let's get out of here now. Right, I think I'm gonna do this, guys. I think I'm gonna do it. Right, here we go. All I need to do is pop in here and get the blueprints, and then I think I can get on the train. Shit, don't want to go that way. Right, we've got the blueprints. Right, let's get out of here. Don't want to mess with the train, that's the thing. Oh, that door's locked, okay. See if I can find this Trevenin's train now. Shit. Ah. Door's locked, shit. Oh, come on. Right. Right, where's Trevelyan's train? How do I get on it? I need to get through to the other side, don't I? Oh, God. That door's locked. Maybe there's a way up here. Yes. This might take me to Trevelyan's train. I've done it, guys. I've done it. I've done it. There you go, guys. Destroy computer network. Oh, no. I didn't fail. I completed... Oh. Oh, God. I was so close. I was so close that time. But I almost did the mission. I almost did it, guys. Almost freaking did it. I'm gonna do it this time. Right, okay. Know how to do this now. Okay. Take out the guards. Okay, great. Just get out of here. Okay. Need to quickly and efficiently do this. I need to go down here. Okay. Interesting. There's a drone gun there, guys. Which you can just about make out, and if you're quick enough, you can use a glitch. You might better shoot it. I can glitch it. My hands are a bit sweaty. Let's see if I can do this. Come on. No, I can't get it. I don't know how to get it. I can't get it. Right, backing off. I can see it. Now see the drone gun. Bond. Try and destroy all the computer hardware if I can. There we are, objective A completed. And I've got the save key. I'm gonna do this, guys. I know I'm gonna do this. You see that there's a guard poking through the door there. Guards. Yeah, they're just gonna wait for me, so I'm gonna wait for them. Should come for me now. Should be running for me. Just gonna wait for them to come. Should be coming, they should be here now. I don't know why they're taking the time. They got grenade launchers, they gotta be so careful. Alright, open sesame. Do you know it'd be really good if I could see the enemies? Right, we can go this way now. I need to try to get on Trevelyan's train, don't I? But we need to get the contents from the safe first. I'm so sorry if I'm not saying much, guys, but this level plays awful. It plays really dirty, and you've got to be just as dirty. I should better do this now, actually. So I pop in and get the save key. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm being shot at from somewhere. Stay in this corner. Let's not panic. Fuck. Are they gonna follow me? Possibly. Right, guys, I'm just gonna make a run for the train now, okay? I'm just gonna run for it. And I've done it, guys, and I've done it. There you go. I've definitely done it this time. Boom. And that is the depot level done on Secret Agent mode. Sorted. Oh my god, and that was not easy, guys. That was very tricky, but I've done it. I'm like, wow. I'm quite surprised, really. I wasn't expecting to do it that quickly. I got a little bit overwhelmed as well, and I didn't even use any body armor as well, which is pretty good. So in the next video, I will be on the train, and I will be attempting to derail it and rescue Natalia, and then in the video after that, I'll probably be on to Cuba. So thank you very much. It's been Lucas Mackintosh. Thank you so much for taking the time to check out my RetroPlay channel and my videos. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to support the channel. Keep checking back for new retro content, and please don't forget to give me some feedback as well. And join me next time for some more GoldenEye 007 for the Nintendo 64. Thank you very much, and I'll see you soon.